2, get your vaccinations. Why? Some people are at high risk of infections, and if they get the flu, they can be up to 50 times more likely to die than the normal population. It's also important that healthcare professionals get theirs, because 1 in 4 of them will have a mild case of the flu every season, and they can pass it on to the patients they're looking after.